Chicks, you crazy mother.
Hackney Wick is still a really creative area. There's still loads going on here, and there's still a really tight community spirit. Particularly with everything going on, people are coming together. They're working on trying to make the area stay creative, stay interesting, stay weird. The downside is, though, that it's hard, it's difficult, it's an uphill battle. People are being moved out, the prices are going up, and to be honest, most artists can't afford to stay here.